With the adverse effects of the pandemic, not only working professionals are getting laid off, but students are also sitting idle at home. Recently, various edtech firms have made some of their premium courses free to help aspirants and students learn new data science and AI skills while being quarantined. This brings in a good opportunity for you to upskill yourself. The premium courses include a number of advantages such as mentor support, in-depth teaching, project reviews, including access to a community of like-minded people who are taking the same courses. Let's take a look at the 6 edtech platforms that have made data science courses free for students, data science aspirants, and working professionals. Number 1, Simply Learn. Simply Learn has announced its offering of 13 foundational courses related to data science, big data analytics, and other such topics for free on its Android mobile application. Learners will also receive certificates on successful completion of the courses. Number 2, Coursera. Coursera has collaborated with universities to offer free access to its course catalog. The paid programs have been made free until July 31st through its Coursera for Campus initiative. Learners who enroll before July end will still be able to gain access to these courses until September 30th. Number 3, edX. On March 11th, edX announced the offering of its paid courses for free to address the growing concern around jobs and education. With free courses through its remote access program, edX aims to assist universities by delivering educational content for their students. Number 4, AI for All. The open learning platform has opened up its courses for teachers to engage students in a learning process during the current crisis. It includes lessons on how AI being used to tackle COVID-19 outbreak and its potential in solving other problems. Number 5, Gray Atom. Gray Atom has opened its premium content along with access to mentor during the COVID-19 lockdown. It includes data science content, video call based technical mentor support, webinars on career services, and access to proprietary learning platform GLabs. Number 6, Udacity. On March 25th, the edtech firm announced to offer 1 free month access to one of its 40 premium nano degree programs. However, this initiative by Udacity is only for the users who are based out of the US and Europe.